What is to become of the Magaliesburg area?
The community of Magaliesburg, have you got anything in concern?
Mining and tourism are incompatible.
If tourism in the area is affected, thousands of people here will actually lose their jobs.
Let's allow all the processes to unfold as per the Act, and then we deal with issues as they come up.
The answers and more on 50/50, Mind the Night at 7:30 on SABC2.